My name's Allan Thacker. I'm from Central Virginia Electric Co-op.
Just to help the people, the villages. And I remember what it was like in Bolivia, and it was a big deal to those people. I just wanted to help them do it again. The roughest roads I've ever been. It's worse than any logging road I've ever been on. In places and in other places, it's better than around here. But there were speed bumps every so often. If you didn't see them, it would rattle your teeth. It reminded me of some of these old Western movies in the West. Oh, probably back in the early 1800s. It looked like, to me, the way they're living over there now. In the villages, not the cities, but the... The kids, I don't speak any Spanish whatsoever, but you could look on the expressions of the kids and know what they're thinking. Because they're just like any other kids. But they were just excited to see different people in the village. The heat was the worst thing. As far as the work goes, I knew what we were getting in with that, but I didn't know it was going to be quite as hot as it was. It was in the high 90s, low 100s a lot, and the heat index was worse than that. It was two ropes, and they wrapped it around the pole, and put their foot in the rope and slide one up, and then shift the weight and slide the other one up. But they could climb the concrete poles too. Mm-hmm. So, and I had never seen them, but it looked great. You know? They may get better, but I don't think they ground anything. But they kill everything. They don't work anything energized. They were very excited, but some of them had lights anyway, solar powered lights. So I think they knew what to expect. It's not like they had never seen it before, I guess. But they were very excited to have it in their own place. It's gonna make their life a whole lot easier. They did everything by hand. It'll help them on their everyday work. I think it'd be a good experience for anybody to see a different way of living. But I definitely tell anybody that went down there, don't go in there like you're fighting fire. Just go down there and take your time. Don't try to rush through anything and enjoy it.